to Brookside.
Hey, AR leader.
Okay. We take the students' books and we put it on their AR levels. I like putting the prizes in the bags and decorating the bags.
Yeah, me too. And I love AR reading.
Hi, we are the tour guides at Brookside Elementary.
What are the examples of what you do?
So we technically walk around, and for the new kids that will come, we show their parents or them around the school to show what they do and what Brookside is.
Okay.
Okay, Brookside, it's time for Friday Fitness.
Right.
We're gonna do push-ups, so everyone get down.
Bring it down.
Down, one. Down, two. Down, three. Down, four. Down, five.
All right. Let's go,
Brookside.
How about for jumping jacks?
One, two,
oh, oh no. Hey, Brookside, time to do some sit ups.
Everybody get down.
What are you guys doing?
Write nice notes.
What do you love about your leadership
group? We get to be kind to people and it's really fun.
I saw and close the assembly.
Okay. We help set up the cones for classes before the assemblies.
Okay.
We do cocking and cardinal awards.
We take pictures of kids that make it on the math board, which is like you. I just love math.
I like where I get to help kids.
I like to help kids too.
What is your leadership job?
The student lighthouse team.
We
organize like food drives and stuff for Spirit Week. Stuff to make the school a better place. I love to help the school become a better place.
I like to be on the Spirit Lighthouse team.
What does a habit hero do?
They do kind, respectful things and help kids when they are dumb.
Why were you a habit hero?
Because I was a much leader.